Okay, so Diane, now we're just figuring this out. I'm glad David looked at it. None of us were looking. Okay, now we're live? Okay, so guess what?
Welcome to
we're gonna...
I don't have enough energy.
Take two. We are live.
They've won Tonys and Oscars and Emmys and Grammys. There's no red carpet because they're home in their jammies. From Melrose Place to Broadway to Janeway and her crew. Let Seth and James bring all the stars to you.
Anywho.
They're entertaining everyone, so who's gonna grouse? Just sit right back and you'll hear some tales on Stars in the House.
Still got it. What is that?
Okay.
You.
Guess what? We thought we were live for the last 20 minutes, and we weren't. And it was my fault. It was thanks to David Katz on a break from his rehearsal, who was like, you know, you guys aren't on. So we're not. We weren't on. So Seth and I did a whole intro. Andrea had a funny quip.
Comedy gold.
Matt Doyle, Tony Award winner gold. Matt Doyle, he gave a story, and it's all gone. So why don't we'll do the shortened version of it. We've got Matt Doyle. We've got
Hi.
Manny Rudetsky. We've got Andrea Martin.
For about 10 more minutes.
We've got Ryan Rosenberg. We've got Chris Sieber, Paul Castree, Seth Rudetsky, who's already having to change his shirt, and James Weston. Welcome to Stars in the House. Ryan Rosenberg is here from Wisconsin. He's doing a $1,000 match donation. We already had all these amazing donations that have come in. We literally just did round one. We're going to do this really quick. We the flea market is this Sunday. We already did all this, which is why I'm laughing. We were
really
flea market gosh. This Sunday. Stars in the House is there. Kristen Chenoweth is there. Chris Sieber is going to be co-hosting the auction.
Yeah.
Okay.
So by the way, if you can't come live to the flea market, you can also just go online and bid in the auction. You go to BroadwayCares.org. I'm one of the lots. You can co-host with me. Kristen Chenoweth is selling her gowns. If you are a size zero and you're 4'8", please bid on
her. Right. And Seth, your concert series with Julia Murney kicks off this Sunday.
This Sunday at 8 p.m. Eastern, me and Julia Murney, you go to thesethconcertseries.com. Julia will be here later and we'll be playing clips too. Okay, so Ryan Rosenberg is matching donations up to $1,000. Let's read some of the donations that we got.
Oh my gosh.
All right.
Wait, only
the last 20 minutes had been videoed.
We're just running tape right now. We're going to start the game. We're going to start over.
We're going to start the game over?
But we already have those. We have to read those ones that we got.
Okay, we can do that. Okay, we'll read them. Okay.
Where are those ones?
I got them right over here.
Did you introduce Dr. James?
Oh, wait, I thought everyone was introduced by James.
Oh, you are. Yeah.
We're exhausted for the past 20 minutes. I didn't see him on camera. There you go.
Dr. Kent works at the Samuel J. Friedman Health Center?
For the performing arts.
So everybody that's in the arts in New York needs to go there because they have these amazing Mount Sinai doctors, and anyone that has insurance therefore helps pay for the poor people that don't have insurance. So it's not like this free health clinic with like clunky doctors. They're amazing doctors. And I keep seeing people on Facebook being like, does anybody have a dermatologist? Go to the Samuel J. Friedman Health Center Clinic for the Performing Arts. Go to actorsfund.org. What the hell is it called now? The Entertainment Community Fund? The point is, please go. But he is literally our doctor, Dr. Kent. So Dr. Kent is here. Ryan is matching donations up to $1,000. He made us this amazing salad bowl. What the hell is a salad bowl?
It's in Paul Castree.
So he literally made us this salad bowl for a salad bowl. He had a commission, and Ryan had me read this the last time we did the show, 5 minutes ago. So now that I've heard, listen to this beautiful inscription. Seth and James, never let a game of salad bowl pass by without remembering how much your game nights meant to so many. Isn't that sweet? And now Ryan is actually here playing. He handpicked these people to be here, not our doctor. He was like, no doctors, but I insisted. And our friend Hannah, who's an actress, actually doing our camera work. That's why the camera is so close. You have the age-defying thing on it, right? Okay. So,
we've already begun. We literally played a full round.
So here are the words.
Oh, yes.
The letter is W for Wisconsin. These are the words that our team guessed.
Ryan's going to guess.
Matt was full silent. Matt is resting his voice. Since it's the Tony Awards, he's on full vocal rest. Okay.
Ryan's
going to read them.
So our witness protection program. Wicked Witch of the West.
I did say that.
Weebles wobble, but they don't fall down. And the song White Rabbit.
One kiss makes you run.
And no one. Okay, so now we're up to round two.
Okay, and Seth, Matt, Ryan, and Dr. Jason are Team Testosterone.
Right. Wait, by the way, we're on the air now, right?
Yes.
I'm just going to check the comments.
Yeah, we are here. We do have to see what.
Okay.
I want to say they're probably like, where in the heck?
Don't forget to read donations. We will definitely read donations. Oh my God, Ryan is sitting next to Andrea. Yeah, that's true. Ryan, you get to sit next to your one of the people that was requested. Okay, we're gonna start now round two. Podcast,
well, we're it's our team. We're the blue wave.
Right. Because Andrea Paul testosterone.
Oh, we can be Team Estrogen.
If this too fits.
That's actually kind of funny. Estrogen?
Okay.
Why not? We'll do it.
Yeah.
Team Estrogen. All right, Paul Castree.
All right, Paul Castree. It's W words, phrases. Here we go. On your mark, get set, go.
This is from Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Willy Wonka.
Yep. Oh, that's good. This was on Saturday Night Live. They would be like, boom, boom. They're down in the basement, the two guys with the long hair.
Oh, Wade's World.
Yes.
Oh, Wade's World.
God. This is Charlie and the Chocolate Factory.
Willy Wonka.
Yeah. This is a place, it's not Seattle, but it's a funny city in that
Walla
state.
Walla Walla.
In the state.
Walla Walla, Washington.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, this was where the Desperate Housewives they lived on.
Oh, a willow.
No.
Shoot.
It's a vine. It grows up brownstone.
Wisteria.
Wisteria
Lane.
Yes. Okay. This is not a kangaroo. It's a small
wallaby.
Oh my God.
Yes.
One thing she knows.
This is the Broadway show that Lucille Ball was in.
Wildcat.
Right. Tell me the Chocolate Factory.
Wildcat.
Oh my God.
This is when you're like, I literally have nothing left to say. You say, sorry, but.
What the fuck?
Okay, the things that make a speech are called.
Words.
Right? You go.
Words.
You speech. Tell yourself, thank God.
That's my
Chris,
fault.
That was an amazing yes and.
Let's get it done.
How many call Castree?
Wait, that's so good.
So many really mockers. All
right, there. That's just pure luck.
And we all know Andrea is a zoologist.
Wildcat. Hey, look, behold. Small kangaroo.
I know, dear. Who was a dancer in the course of that show, Andrew Martin?
I know.
She won an Emmy Award.
I know.
Years
I know.
Later.
She won an Emmy. I know. Oh. Who? Obsessed with it. She was a Michael Kidd dancer. Valerie Harper.
Oh, for God. I didn't know she was a dancer.
And she won her Emmy Award. It came from Lucille Ball. And she was like, Lucy, I was in the course of Wildcat. Do you remember?
And what did she, what did Lucy
I say? Don't remember, I think. No, I don't remember. Lives, lives. Okay, now we're up to Team Testosterone.
Oh,
Ryan,
boy.
Ryan,
how many did we
first.
Get? We got eight.
Eight. Dr. Kent.
You got it. You
Dr. Kent has a medical degree. I assume this means you're going to be amazing at giving quiz.
I'm going to move on. Okay.
We'll see if my silence continues.
It's called vocal rest.
Short of the elbow.
All right, ready, Team Testosterone?
You're allowed to pass one. You're not allowed to look ahead.
Ready? Set.
No, dear. Put the fuck back in.
Set. Ready? Set.
No. Okay.
Go.
A man in hate, opposite.
A woman in love.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. What the hell?
Superhero, female,
Wonder Woman. You can pass one.
Yep.
You can sound it out. You can say the first word is like.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh.
Yep.
You go syllable by syllable.
How many if it's
Did you already pass one?
Yes.
If I didn't tell the truth.
Liar.
Liar.
And liar. I'm not sure where that happened. Throughout from birth to death.
Liar
I'm not
life.
Sure where I didn't tell the truth.
Time.
Oh my God, that's fascinating. I'm not sure where I didn't tell the
Whoa.
Truth.
Whoa.
Where is
time?
Oh, I put back
in. Yes, dear.
Well, it was hard.
It was hard.
It's not hard. I mean, you didn't get four Willy Wonkas. That's
yeah.
That's true.
I'll take the ones that you got.
I got two and one of passed.
Oh, one is, we don't know which one is passed.
Oh, I'll tell you.
Now, by the way, I'm trying to get Patsy's Pizzeria to sponsor us, so I'm going to show everybody.
Oh, I just walked by.
It. I know. It's right down the block. That's why. Okay.
It was very gorgeous.
Yeah,
cool.
The
policeman wouldn't let me on the taxi up the street.
Because of the UN. So I'm trying to get them to sponsor us. Would anybody like a little piece of Patsy's Pizza?
Oh, wow. Well, if you're going for a sponsorship, then of course.
Of course.
When Tony wearing his pizza, you know, take some of that cheese.
Oh, it's okay.
You know, it has to be good. Wisconsin cheese?
No, thank you.
Got your can?
I will, but my I'm up.
This team's up. Okay, Patsy,
are
we want
ready
to sponsor us.
Andrea Martin?
Yeah.
Right.
Oh, yes.
Giving?
Uh-oh.
I'm going to get.
Okay, I'm going to time you guys.
You got it?
You got to jingle this thing.
Are those words going up after we do them? Hi, Seth Rudetsky. Hi, Sam Samuelson. Wow, we're getting donations. We got to read this soon.
We'll read
them. Oh, wow. Okay, we'll read them soon. Okay, here we go. On your, oh, hold on. I'm so sorry.
Hey, estrogen.
On your mark, on your mark, get set, estrogen.
Oh, this. I think this is a song. Not when, but.
Lose.
I'm sorry. Who, what,
where are
yeah.
the boys at?
And then the last word, not hate, but.
Love.
Where's love? Where is
thank
love?
You. I think it's a
song. Not east, but
Westworld.
Yes.
Wow. Westworld.
Not summer, but
winter.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
This is another, it's a song. Not when, but.
Where?
Yeah,
where
not
boys
not
girl.
Yes.
Where the boys are.
Yeah, where the boys are. Someone waits
seven.
For me.
Oh, it's a show that Eric McCormick and Deborah Messing are on, and Sean Hayes.
Oh my God!
Will
Grace.
You forgot.
it's another tour. The three. Not crazy, but what was Steve Martin's
Wild and Crazy Guy?
Last word is not east, but
west.
Wild West.
Thank you.
Time.
Whoa!
Yes.
Doing very well.
Quiet. I said things.
The pizza was great.
Not like the first round where you're what? Ah!
And we got six.
You were like so. And then
I was excited.
I'm
going to
take it.
James?
Yes, sir.
Where is love? I think it's a song.
I'm going to get the clues next up.
It's from Oliver.
Oh, that is right.
The one show I started on is
you were right. You were right. I'm sorry. Here, I passed this one.
Quiet!
We weren't on the air then.
That's true. Matt Doyle?
Oh, wow.
Wait, you know we have drinks too.
No, that's okay.
I don't know how to play this fucking game.
Yeah, I agree, Andrea. Okay.
Am I? Oh, okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Brian's like, this is let alone this one. That's right.
Yeah, just for the upstaging. Ryan requested Andrew to be here, by the way.
What's that?
Exactly. Okay. What's that? Okay, are we ready to
make sure
to
get Andrea in. Yeah,
we
gotta.
Okay.
The
upstaging.
Someone waits for me. Who sang that song?
Connie Francis.
Hey, good.
What was your SCTV sketch, Connie Francis?
Now one of the most depressing singers of your generation will really bring you down with 20 of her most impressive hits. I'm losing my hearing. I've lost sight in one eye. I'm sorry I can't hear you. Did you really say goodbye?
I still got it! I still got it! I'm joining the testosterone!
Yeah.
Yay! I appreciate you more.
Yeah.
Okay, are we ready?
Okay, Matt Doyle.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Vocal rest, sorry.
Exactly. Go, James. You're cutting me off, aren't you?
Oh, it's your turn. Oh, you're going.
Yes.
I thought Matt was going.
Now, Matt's just going to hopefully answer something.
Okay, ready, set, go.
Okay, she is a talk show host.
Wendy Williams.
So
wait,
yeah. Wow. Gaze. Okay, Tina Turner. Oh!
What's love got to do with it?
It's the last song from Act One of Hair. And instead,
where do I go?
Yes, thank you, Matt.
Wow.
Right, you did that
so
show.
Young,
I like
her.
Da, 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 da.
Oh, when you wish upon a star.
Well, you added the vibrato. it's a small kangaroo.
Wallaby.
Yes, Andrea. Wait, these are the same ones that are going back. Not the east, but the
west.
The blank, blank of the blank.
Wicked Witch of the Tree.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, this is what I put my flowers in outside my brownstone. It's right.
Oh,
right.
Window box.
Yes, exactly. Okay, this is, oh, this is the Orson Welles scary thing that was on
War of the Worlds.
Yes, very good ride. I'm a super
Wonder Woman.
Yes. Why are these all the same?
Time. Wow.
Wow, that was good.
You got eight.
I think they're new, right?
I think they're
picking them out.
We're so unimaginative.
Yeah.
Willy Wonka.
That is true.
That's hey, guys, that was very good. And Matt,
I know.
You found your voice.
I did. I feel ill.
All right,
I have recalls about things that were done 30 years ago. Have you been a musical comedy nerd all your life?
I think I might have been.
Have you?
No.
Wait, is Christmas getting close?
You be careful, okay?
Okay, Chrissy, are you ready?
Yeah. Willy Wonka!
Oh my God, I'm gonna kill her. On your mark, get set, go.
It's a song title. It's When You
Wish Upon a Star.
And it's and then there's four words, and the last word is not there, but
yeah. Wish you were here.
There we go.
Wow. Oh, from Next to Normal? Yeah. That is specific.
Yeah. a lyric from Kiss Me Kate. Oh God, it's a long
one. When I'm with the man.
No, that's the you pass one. Trujillo sings it.
What is it called? A pass? Pass?
I know that.
I don't even know this guy. I know who he is, but first name. There's two words. First name is short for William.
Bill.
Willie.
Okay, second.
Willy Wonka.
Willie Garson. Willie Garson.
Oh, sweet Willie Garson.
The fellow that passed
away. Hey, babe. Take a
walk on the wild side.
Yeah. Wow, that was sexy. And time.
Wonder Woman.
It's time, girls. Estrogens. Put it the hell back.
Well, I didn't know what that was. Was it Wonder Woman?
It was the theme from Wonder Woman.
I thought I said it in time.
Let's just say now.
Oh boy.
Good job. Good job.
This might be where things get dark.
Good job.
Okay, wait, what's the comment? Okay, by my late score, it's 9-6.
Yep.
Okay. Team testosterone leads. All right.
I remember.
9-6. Take care. Ready? Okay, Matt Doyle's going to go. Nice man.
Red morals.
Ready? We're just talking about, I said you were in Sex and City because he wasn't sure who really was. That. And I said, yeah, he said I was the massage therapist. And I said, yeah, you were the massage therapist with morals.
Yeah. Well, not really with morals because
just not give control. Yeah, it's not Kevin.
Yeah. Remember, she grabs his crotch and he gets really angry about it.
Gets her fired. Yeah.
You're so haughty to you, Sieber. So I'm not you ready?
Okay, ready, set, go.
Oh, God. okay, play Last On with Nathan Lane, very famous, two actors, three. It was
a couple.
It was Bill Irwin, it was in it as well.
It was a play with Nathan Lane, two actors. Oh, wait, Waiting for Godot.
Thank you.
Oh, my God, I'm way out.
You shop here and you get everything here.
Walmart.
Yeah, thank you. Oh God, it's what boys do in high school. It's a sport and they're
wrestling.
On the ground. Yeah. Poor girl. It's a Jesus Christ Superstar song.
What
was
the buzz? Tell me what's happening.
Okay, Hugh Jackman played it. It's his like
Wolverine.
Thank you. Okay, the resident lives here.
Washington,
D.C.
Yes.
What was that?
Washington, D.C.
Big state in the Midwest.
Wisconsin.
No, and the other one. Big, up north.
Time.
The other one.
The other one.
Wyoming.
You're not allowed to say that.
Oh, shit. It's gone. You can't burn it.
What?
What did you say?
Are you
going
to say?
Yeah. You did?
Yeah, you guys
did. Okay, very good. I approve.
Andrew Martin, you're up.
No.
Yes.
I'm going to apologize before I even begin.
Would you like to take?
I'm going to.
The Tony Award area?
No, I don't want. I'm going to give up my Tony Award after this one.
Which one?
I'm going to give up one of the two. Still have one. All right. Oh my God. I'm scared. All right.
All right. Hold on. I'm going to time you. My version of timing. Okay, where I just stop it arbitrarily. On your mark, get set,
Good God. I think this is from a musical, all the Brian Stokes Mitchell and the animation.
Where's the light by late I led?
Yes.
Good. Where's the what?
Kind of light by late I led.
Oh,
close
I don't
enough.
Know what this. I it think is a game, and it's a two syllables. And the first thing, what do we speak? What are the
words?
Things?
Words fail.
It's one word. I think it's a
word.
Game. Yeah.
A word.
Good God. Wow. I think this is from Evan Hansen.
Waving Through a Window.
Yes. Good God. Wow. Good God. It's two words. I don't know what's short for wallaby. What would be the short?
Wall.
And then the
Wally.
Then what's
Wally
the second
World?
Word? Yes.
Wally World.
Yeah. Okay, the state that he was trying
Wyoming.
To...
Wyoming.
Yes! The
time.
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 Well,
time. When I think
well that wasn't bad.
Out. That was good!
Now, look
that was great.
You are during the game.
You got five.
We
got five.
One,
you got five?
Reading the comments.
Yes,
just got five. Yeah, I'm a
wow.
live comment.
Very good, Andrea.
Thank you, Seth. I've been practicing at home because I've got a lot of spare time on my hands.
Again, I want to ask Chris what the title of the song is, dear. What was it? I'm sorry.
What is the life that late I've led?
I mean, no, but your commitment to it.
Yeah, what is life that late I've led? That's the one.
Where is the
life
that
late
I led?
That's
how does
the
that
one.
Go, Seth?
Where is the life that late
I
led?
Where is it gone?
Totally was
dead.
I right about that?
Yeah,
the
show.
The show.
Yes.
You're amazing. That's so beautiful.
Yes.
Yeah.
And then it was revived with Will Chase and Clay O'Hara. Okay, so now we're up to.
Oh, yeah.
Back to
right.
Wait, Matt, you ready to get. We're back to the beginning.
Back to the top.
So James, you're going to stop in, right?
Oh, why? Right. There's only a few left.
Well, yeah, there are only four left.
I will.
They're all Willy Wonka.
You're right.
All right, are you ready? We're all the
passes. All right.
Yeah,
the score right now is 20. Team testosterone and team estrogen is 22. It's a very close.
You
game.
Guys are beating us?
By two.
The estrogen
by
is
two.
Beating the testosterone.
By
wow.
Two.
Because
wow.
Women rule.
Yeah.
Who run the world? Okay, are you ready?
Ready, set, go.
Oh, man.
One of us
could just read it, but I'm not. Where, when.
Okay, why? Why? What?
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 How many perfect words? Planet.
What? It's a perfect planet.
What Earth? What on Earth?
How many words is it?
Four.
What? The next word is a planet?
No. YouTube.
What? Blank, blank, blank?
It would be a song title or a phrase.
Okay.
Give
me another word.
You can pass too.
Yeah, just pass for now.
Dear Evan Hansen, after the confession.
Word fail.
That's good.
Woman Super.
Wonder Woman. We even find the eighth time.
And the elves, or the dwarves.
Time.
The elves, the dwarves, and it's a perfect planet. Come back.
No.
He's still all right, I want to see what these clowns have to
know
say.
What
are all of us?
All right, how many are left? Who's going?
We might take it.
I think two are
left. We might take it.
Exactly.
I'll
stop.
Like Wyoming.
Yeah.
I'll stop the clock.
Yeah.
Stop
the clock.
Yes.
All right.
Okay, Paul, are you ready? Hold on.
Yeah.
Hold on. Let's stop.
And we'll do some.
Is it probably
donations.
And then we'll be some donations for Shizzle.
Okay.
Okay. On your mark, get set, Paul.
This is what Snow White sings to the dwarves when she's.
Whistle while you work.
Yeah. This is that famous I see you.
What a Wonderful World.
Yeah.
Oh, I love that song.
That's it.
Oh, that's
you
it.
You have 46 seconds left. So,
okay.
Should we begin round two right now and then we go to donations?
We can. Well, why don't we do donations right now
okay.
while we're putting these in? So,
okay, so put these
go
in.
To it, Seth.
I will read with Matt Doyle since we're right here.
Okay.
So
we
close.
Got some fabulous
so
donations.
Never gonna get one.
Okay.
22?
Here we go.
Right? Totally.
Oh. Okay. Donating tonight in honor of Linda's birthday. So glad to have everyone back together for game night. Cheryl, $31. Hi, Seth and James. Thank you for the game night. And Ryan, thank you for the match. Sith Core Fam says the Stars and House Core Family for the win. David from Florida, $50. Then Matt Doyle, I taught him how to pronounce this word. Go, Matt.
High donation in honor High donation in honor of Arlinda's birthday. Thank you for bringing back game night. Matt and Christopher, how much would we have to donate to get a company pro shot?
Jocelyn in Florida, 18 bucks. Here's just tonight, a beautiful chaos. Go Ryan. Love Isabel from Germany. Isabel from Germany sets her alarm to wake up to watch this live.
And I'm sorry you had to wait an extra 20 minutes today.
I am so sorry. Okay, Matt, we worked on this Judaism. Remember, go.
Yes. Where are we reading? Okay, thank you for another new live show game night. I'm really looking forward to seeing our Ryan Rosenberg and this great group play together. Happy belated birthdays to our Linda P. Golan and Stacy.
Hey, Hemophob.
Yes. Okay, please split my donation into 30 for the Ryan Match Challenge and 20 for the Stacy and Linda belated birthday match challenges. Janice, $50.
Thank you. And then we can do this. Donate me tonight to celebrate the return of Game Night and all the joy, hope, laughter, enlightenment, and love that Stars in the House has given me these past few years. Love to everyone at Stars in the House as well as to the Sith Corps fam, Scott in Kansas City. This message brought to you by Cotton Candy Grapes, the official snack of the Sith Corps fam. Scott from Kansas, $100. And we're going to have Julia read that. And here's another high donation in honor of Linda's birthday and answer Ryan's match. As always, thank you to Seth James and the entire cast and crew at Sith, my awesome Sith Corps fam. I can't imagine life without you all. 18 from Helene Bear.
Yes.
How nice. We're loving all the comments. Julia apparently is not keeping track of the words because it's quote unquote too chaotic.
Yeah.
Oh.
Sorry. Thank you, Julia.
She added us. Well, right now the score is 20 to 24. That's all I can say.
That's all.
And so the words begin with W.
So now we're up to the round where you can only give one word.
Seth, we lost the comments on the side. Did you just adjust it?
I went like
so there two we go. Words, right? Yeah.
There
one
we go.
Word?
Thank you. Live. Thank you. Hi, Tig.
Hi.
Oh, yeah, Tig. Julia Murney is pulling a Vosk. She's coming late. You're totally right.
This is our third
round. I've been updated by Diane. Okay, so here we go. So are we
all
ready?
Right, Paul Castree.
So we're now up to the one-word clues.
Y'all, and
one
you
word.
Get to pass one time?
You still get to pass just one time.
One word.
Just
like one
so
word.
This is like
one word.
Password.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, remember everything that was put in.
Actually.
The password.
I think.
Exactly. Okay, Paul, are you ready?
Yeah, well.
On your mark, get set, estrogen.
Housewives.
Wisteria Lane.
Chocolate.
Willy Wonka.
Martians.
War of the Worlds.
Very good.
Yeah, that's good.
Oh.
Kangaroo.
Capital.
Washington, D.C.
D.C.
Pass.
Yeah.
Pass.
Oh, robots.
Robots.
I think I know.
No,
wow.
Robots.
Robots.
You're acting. You're a lot of your acting.
Go back to this one.
Robotic. Dead-eyed.
Oh,
there we go.
That's all right. We
that's
got
okay.
Four. Plus, we got right. How many is that?
There we go.
We got six all together in that round.
Whoa, yeah.
Very good.
Yeah.
You're not allowed to say. We'll find out at the end.
I'll take those.
I'm excited.
Seth, your team is up.
Okay, whose turn is it? Ryan just went. It's Dr. Kent.
Dr. Kent.
So I'm just going to tell you, always think before you say the word. Don't be like
that. That is true.
James goes like this. Women. Oh, wait. So
yeah,
just,
I did that.
Yeah, I don't want
to
do that.
You just take
that
your time and try to reference what we said.
Seth, also, after this round two, I feel like maybe a song or
yeah.
Some songs.
We have some live performances coming tonight. If we can get some more donations, my printer broke. I'm hoping that we're going to do live singing at the Red Prince Grove for more donations.
Right.
There's so much upstaging happening behind me.
Oh, yes.
Just the word O over and over again.
But it's fun.
Thank you.
Just relax.
Okay, so Paul wants to tell the story. So I have having a birthday party at my house. This is years ago. Showing hilarious videos. Everyone's laughing.
People there.
Yeah, 20 or 30, whatever. Every, like, we're showing these hilarious videos, but every minute or so, we hear someone go, shh. I'm like, oh, my God, we are like too loud for the neighbors. Watching, laughing, shh. I'm like, oh, my God. I'm like, wait, it's my apartment. Wait, we're not too loud for the neighbors. Wait, who's, why are we being shushed? And finally, Paul's eagle eye sees.
It was our friend Kate Kaufman giving an unwanted back rub to his sister, Beth, who kept saying, no, stop. And she'd go, shh. And we'd be really quiet. That would get uncomfortable again, and then she'd go, shh.
And it kept silencing all of our comedy. It was so annoying.
It happened like four times. The whole crowd would get really quiet.
I stopped. They're like, hey, where are you going? And it was just that.
Oh my god.
Like, breathe.
Just breathe. My friend Kate. My friend Kate. And Beth was like, I don't wanna.
That was annoying. Okay, wait, what about it? Okay, so poor Dr. Kent.
One word. This
is
a hard
round. Doctor. He's in a panic.
He's just like, this is a minute over with.
He's like, I thought it was going to be fun. And 60 never
seconds.
Said yes.
I wish I had never
like
said
a medical school, not charades.
Or charades. Okay, I'm going to remember. Take your time before you say
a
word.
Are you timing set or am I?
Oh, you can time it.
All right. Ready? Set? Can you still have two? Oh.
Luffy.
Oh, Wildcat. See, we got one.
Flowers.
Wisteria Lane or Flowers?
Flowers.
Hold on. You can pass that for now. We'll come back to it. You should get that.
Hair.
Where do I go?
Victim.
Not Blanca. Wait, you know what it is?
I think so.
A victim.
Oh, yeah.
Ah! It's annoying the other team knows.
I know.
Oh. Yeah.
Victim.
That's an actually very good clue.
No, great.
I don't know. It could be wrong.
I take it back. Time.
Oh, my God. Well, the estrogens knew it.
No, I don't know.
Yeah.
We'll see. Yeah. Dr. Kim,
I got two.
Two.
And apparently they were good clues. So
we have fun.
All right.
I don't know. Don't use that clue because that
means. I also want the band to sponsor us. Let's get some of those band cookies.
All right.
Wyoming.
All right, we're gonna wait till Sefredetsky sits back down. We did not need living upstage.
Upstage? Hold on, we got these really cute things in Portugal.
On this round, I've gotten a strong zero.
All right.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Seth, I'm not gonna wait too long. My team can focus away from
we
you.
We can focus. I'm listening. Go for
it. All right. Oh, are you timing? Are you timing that, Doyle?
Oh, sure.
No,
I'm still frozen.
Oh. No, I heated them up in the damn oven. We want Levan to sponsor us, Levan cookies.
Yes.
We'll have Tony Award winners eat Levan cookies.
Ooh. How are they, Matt?
Oh.
Are they delicious?
Are they worthy of
a Tony?
They're
incredible. They're Tony Award winning.
So Andrea bought these last week and she had a shit thing about how expensive they are. So we want them to sponsor us.
Oh my god, that's not going to be a way to get them.
Oh, we'll edit that out. We'll edit that out.
You know, they're expensive, but they're worth it.
Great, Seth. Wonderful. Ready? Thank you.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Ready, Mark? Get set. Go. Take your time, Dave.
Superhero.
Wonder Woman.
He's just going to roll.
That
ain't taking a minute of time.
Hate.
Love. Love.
Love is here.
Where is love? What is
love?
God, there's so many of those.
Love is
pass.
Where the boys are.
That's a pass.
Why?
Pinocchio.
When you were supposed to start.
What is it called?
When you were supposed to start.
Store.
Walmart.
That's good.
Kate. Where is the life that late I led? Yes.
Where is the life?
Very good.
Flowers.
Window box.
Yes.
Blue.
Sean.
Will and Grace.
Yes. Oh, superhero.
Wonder Woman. Come on.
Now it's obnoxious.
Turner.
Kathleen
Turner.
Time, dear.
And Hooch.
Yes, there you go. And Hooch.
It's a Murney. Turner and Hooch.
Yeah, it is a Murney. Hey, this is an open.
Seven. Seven.
You'll find out later.
Okay, I got two.
The cheating is mind-boggling.
Seth Rudetsky, is it your turn?
I'm too busy eating my... Oh, yeah.
No. So Matt Doyle?
Oh, no, it's my turn.
Serious.
So you dare spill that?
You know, I'm going to try one of these delicious Levain cookies.
This Tony nominee.
Two-time Tony nominee.
This is oatmeal. This is chocolate peanut butter.
Mm-hmm.
We have more.
They're much better in your mouth.
Why don't you pass this around to Tim Estrogen? That's an oatmeal cookie for you, Polly.
Ready, set?
Yes, I
am. King testosterone, ready, set, go.
Kangaroo. Wallaby. Wallaby.
Turner, Turner.
What's all I've got to do?
Yes. Connie, Connie.
Where the boys are.
Yes.
Yes.
That's good.
This is your real voice.
Connie, Connie.
Kanga.
Walla,
Walla, Walla, Walla, Washington.
Oh,
close, but not.
Wally World.
Yes.
Oh God.
Yes.
Amazing. Wayne's World.
Yes. Yes.
Hanson.
Waving through the window.
Yes.
Oh.
Oh. Grr.
Okay. Cardi B.
Time.
Oh my God.
That was good. So close. So close. That was good.
That was an amazing guest based solely on my success.
I was like, oh,
I'm Cardi B.
Got it. Dr. Kane, you're an amazing guesser. That's your skill set. Dr. Guesser.
All right, Seth, are you timing us?
Oh, this. Yeah, I'm too busy.
Chris Sieber is.
I will.
Chrissy, are you ready?
I am.
On your mark, get set, gazelle. Mandy.
State.
Wyoming.
Washington. Hello, Washington.
Yeah.
There you go.
Chocolate.
Willy Wonka.
Wow. Superhero.
Wonder Woman.
Oh, my God.
I know. We like that. Cast that one for down.
All,
okay.
All those white ones.
Daytime.
Oh, Wonder Woman.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
That's
my
good.
Version. Isn't that sort of a thing?
Yeah.
It's just some
snow.
White?
Snow.
Oh, no, wait till I work.
At some point, the round has to end.
Claw.
Oh, Wolverine.
Good job.
Good.
Burr.
Time is up.
Oh, good.
Wow, very good. How many was that?
Really, really good.
Awesome.
I'm on CX.
Don't forget. Ryan is matching donations up to $1,000.
What?
Yeah, so you go to startsinthehouse.com, make a donation.
Make sure you look at the camera.
Send it. Sorry. Startsinthehouse.com, and you send it to donations at startsinthehouse.com. And if you want to be Ryan, you can do it if you make a big donation. Ryan, what is it like to actually be in the you've watched so many times in the middle of the chaos?
Turmoil.
In a good way?
One word
clue. Ah, you still got it.
Yeah.
Okay, so now we're up to this is the Tony round. Matt Doyle. Oh, wait, you didn't bring your Tony with you? I told you to.
I'm so sorry.
Have you even gotten it yet? Or is it like,
yeah, no, it's there. But, you know, we haven't gotten the drama desk. They haven't made them yet.
So is your Tony engraved to say Matt Doyle or say Matthew Doyle?
It says Matt. Yeah.
And what else does it say? Like, for a company?
Yeah. Yeah, featured actor.
Andrew, what does yours say?
You know, Seth, I don't really know.
They don't mean anything
so
to you?
I don't know. Has the year, I think, right?
Yeah.
The year and the show.
And the show.
And in front of my name is the beautiful Andrea Martin, but I don't know if that is other people.
I guess that's backwards. Okay, are you ready? Oh, are you timing?
I'm timing. I'm okay. Really ready.
You're amazing. Okay, here we go. Yes, that's
right. Oh, yeah, right.
Oh, my God.
That was
yes.
Off camera.
Ready?
Okay.
That was the rehearsal. Ready, set, and go.
Candy.
Willy Wonka?
Those are our clues.
Christ. What's the buzz? How was it going?
Christ.
Hate. Okay, what's love got to do with it? Where is love?
which was the last, Another Love. Wait, what's that to do with it? Where's love? Oh, yes. Pass. I can't remember.
Gunslinger.
Wild Wild West.
Wow.
Good.
Boys.
Connie Francis? Wait, girls? Wait, boys? Boys.
Boys.
Wrestling.
Yes! Oh!
That's good.
Rocking.
Andrea Martin at home?
Time.
Oh my
god!
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Just
rocking.
What does that even
mean? I don't even know. Just rocking, turning the lamp on and off.
Just sitting by yourself, knitting a sweater.
Oh my god.
Waiting for the day to
end. No,
waiting for the day to end. 100%.
100%, by the way.
Lantern flies. Knitting, honey.
Yeah, you'll always have your lantern flies.
Wait,
oh,
did
you
say
coming?
Six?
Yeah.
It
wasn't
really.
That.
It was four.
What was that last one?
We
don't
know.
The robots did not come back around.
It's actually Andrea
Martin. Oh, no. This isn't going to be pretty.
Oh, come on.
No,
hey.
It isn't.
Come on, Seth. Come on.
Love
you can do it.
Seth. Seth. Oh, my God. Yeah. All right.
All right.
Are you ready, Andrea?
Yeah.
On your mark, get set.
One word.
Go.
Game.
A word, wordle, or what is
yes.
it?
Yes,
good.
Oh. Ah! My God, it's not a word.
Yes, it is.
Yes. Okay, wait.
I know exactly what it is.
We can resume.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Okay. State.
Wyoming.
Yes.
The other.
Westworld. Yes.
You're not supposed to do. You're not supposed
yeah,
to do.
Yeah, your charades is amazing.
Oh, sorry. Let me see.
Really clean.
Wish upon a star. When you wish upon a star.
You have to say words. When you wish upon a star.
That's the name.
Wish one word. Say one word.
Wish upon. Oh, oh.
What's the
word? I went like that. Oh, because the charade you can't do.
It's not charades.
Make a wish. No. Oh, yeah. Pass.
Okay.
Right,
thank God the round is over.
That was,
that was shocking.
Oh, it was still good. It was four.
Of course,
no, that wasn't bad.
Four is very
what
good.
Is
say a word. Say a word. Say a word.
I went
but
like this.
But you stuck with it. You actually never did.
Or it went like this. Okay. Relevance?
That's not a word.
So,
no, this is my favorite.
So awesome. First of all.
That's not a word.
Oh.
Oh my God.
She just doubled down. But I love you acknowledge me. Oh, okay.
Growl to cackle.
Double down.
Andy,
oh,
Andy.
All right.
It's Team Estrogen.
We're winning.
Oh, I think it's Matt.
No, I just went.
No, he just went.
Ryan. Ryan. It's back to Ryan. Okay, Ryan, are you ready? Okay, everybody.
Okay.
Ready?
Single it.
I want to see if there's anyone saying that we're off the air or something. No.
No,
okay.
Good.
Okay, ready?
Yes.
Yep. Set and go.
You just get tart.
Cold.
Cold. I mean, it's cold with a W.
Boy.
Wisconsin. Wyoming, Washington, D.C., Washington.
Cold.
You got to pass
winter.
For now.
Winter.
Yes.
Winter.
Wow, that's simple.
Surely it's more complicated.
Surely
it's basic.
That was really
winter.
Straightforward.
Wonderland.
That's
winter Wonderland.
Yeah.
Hi, doggy.
Get all the hard ones.
Oh, no.
It's not Willy Wonka.
I hate.
What's love got to do with it? Where's
oh,
love?
Where's
there you go.
I think it's a song.
Oh my gosh.
Time.
Well, we still got a solid two. Dr. Kim
I think that's excellent.
Excellent. There you go.
It's hard, man.
Is it my turn or your turn? Paul.
Did you not do one of these rounds?
I did one.
You can't even think of a reference.
All right, Seth, are you timing us?
Me?
Well,
I'm not going to pause. Yes.
Yeah, I'll call it.
Yes, money. I'm
going to. Okay. On your mark, get the gya.
We can get to West.
Unbelievable. Not fair.
Thank you. A callback to a cheap.
Toy.
Not Willy Wonka.
Toy.
Oh, that Willy, that Weeble thing.
Weeble's wobble, but they don't fall out.
Yes. So Sieber, same age.
Victim.
Oh, witness protection program.
God damn it.
Seth.
Wait, are you religious?
Seth.
Language.
Ready?
Yes.
Babe.
Mm.
What's love got to do with it?
Babe.
Babe.
No,
you didn't come to see me because you're like
pass. That's okay. That's okay. Pass. Oh,
Woman in white.
Musical.
Wait, what's the clue again?
Nothing.
Babe.
Oh.
Pig in the city.
Man. Woman.
Woman in love.
Oh, okay. That's all I had to do.
Time's out.
Okay.
Sorry, guys.
That's all right. How many? Yes. Guys? Can't four.
Oh, God.
I only got three. One more than
two. That was what you said.
That
was two, I think.
Which one? Guys?
There's some hard ones left that I don't remember.
Babe.
Yeah.
Whose turn is it?
Oh, yeah, that's enough. Is that a Murney? Yes.
Now it's going to be Murney.
Murney's
here.
Milk.
You
look gorgeous.
Hey,
look at that hat. I went to
2%
because I
was between
Hull and Skim.
Yeah.
That's a good choice.
I grew up on
2%.
Did you have a show this evening?
I had a friend's show.
You had what?
Matt Scott. Matt Scott has a show where, called The Jesus Year, and it just premiered at 54 Below, and if he does it anywhere near you, you must go see it. It's very beautiful.
Yeah, I heard about his show.
And it's not a typical cabaret. Not that there's anything wrong with a typical cabaret.
Oh, I think there is. I wanted to say, June
what's
and I...
the name of that? Yes, no.
The Jesus Year.
The Jesus
Year.
There's a lot of stripping.
So, Julia Murney and I are doing a concert together this Sunday.
Yeah.
And I found this great, James found this clip of Julia singing online.
Oh.
And I was like, oh my God, Julia sounds amazing. And then I was also furiously jealous. And I texted her and I said, who got to conduct you in this concert? And she said, are you high? It was you. I forgot that Julia had done this concert with me. So I have a clip.
You know that it was you?
It was so long, it was 1999. So this is me and Julia back in the day. This is the first time I ever conducted Julia on Broadway. Julia, this is you.
Hey there, bro.
The first time
I was
it,
so
isn't it?
Nervous, yes. And,
oh, wow.
And if you kept going, you will see that the curtain call is like, I finish, and I'm like,
please.
I run off the stage.
It's the most confident, like,
what show was it from?
It was from Funny Lady. It was a benefit for the Christopher Reeve Foundation. And it was my
that
first
was
time ever conducting. It was an amazing
was
night. Christopher Reeve was there.
Wow.
But I forgot that I conducted her. So I was like, who is connecting you? Are you high? It was you. So now I'm showing a photo of our upcoming concerts. You guys all come. It's a Sunday.
Yes.
The Seth concert series. Just saying, I have more clips coming up. Okay, so hold on.
Do you want to do any donations right now, Seth? While we're
I just quick. Saw one. Oh, Julia, you have
yes.
a donation.
Oh,
here, come look
nice.
At this.
Okay, sweet. I'm hugging my. It's so great to see you.
That's right.
tried to come to my show twice. But no.
Right this
first
way,
time
please.
COVID, second time closed.
We love
oh,
it.
Right.
This is for you. It's from Finn from Melbourne. Read that.
Hi, Seth and James. This donation is honor with you. Thank you. Of Julia Murney. I personally love her story of being on a beach in Australia practicing for chess. That's right. Before being called up to be Florence. I also love everything Wicked related with Julia. What a beautiful Elfie. Oh, as an Australian, I take any opportunity to watch or listen to anything Julia related. Wow, you should get out more. And I'm so excited to be able to see her live this Sunday, Monday for you. That's right. Finn from Melbourne. I love Melbourne. 5150, yay!
Yay! Well, since I have you on the phone about chess, here's a little dress rehearsal when Julia was starring in chess. Listen how amazing she was. This is just the actual dress rehearsal. Look at her cute outfit.
But in the heels. Yes. In the heels.
Why? You gotta wear the heels.
Because that chessboard, do you remember, was so. Did you ever actually.
We were
walk
on
it?
A chessboard. No, because that was conventional.
Oh, the chessboard proper was so slanted and raked that Sutton and I, you can see when we're doing.
I know him so well.
I know him so well. We look like linebackers because our feet are like this far apart. Because our heels are so.
Yeah.
And we're so sure we're gonna go rolling into the audience.
Yeah.
We're
flat. Okay, we're in the middle. Julia's going to join for the charades round.
Oh, okay.
Wait,
well, listen, Julia, if she wants, with
she
the letters W, one. You can join in on anyone.
Yes,
right
one.
Now the letter is me and B.
Yeah.
No.
That's your team's turn, right?
She knows.
Yeah, I think maybe it's my
she
turn.
I think it might be. It's right there.
Okay.
Yes.
You're going to time me? So this is our one word. Okay, Dr. Kent, Ryan, Matt, I really need your focus. I really, really need your focus right now.
Ready, set, go.
Alice!
White rabbit.
sex.
Ooh, woman in love? No?
You know what I mean? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to pass that one. Okay.
Carson? No.
Can I say close enough?
Oh, Garson.
Yes, Willie Garson. Okay. Run.
That is true.
Run. Run. Run.
You're going to pass.
Okay. I'll
so
pass on. God damn it, really?
I'm so sorry.
No, that was
do you
hard.
Have a team, sweetie? Who's on your team? Wow.
Hey, I said one.
He did get up.
Okay. How many did you get? Two?
I think I got a couple actually. Wait,
two or three.
One. And then, so passive aggressive. Support. One, two. No. I got a solid two.
Okay.
Thank you.
How many stuff?
Solid two.
Zadie.
Okay, ready?
You know that one?
I'm ready.
Team.
Okay, ready.
You ready?
On your mark, get set, start cheating.
Oh, sorry.
Ready?
Oh,
Is this words or charades?
One word. Right now.
One word.
Okay, good. Okay.
Oh, victim.
What is protection? Witness protection.
Yes, I'll put it back.
Okay.
I don't know why.
I'll start the whole round again. Ready?
Okay.
Witness protection.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't know why
that was only written once. Right?
Yeah.
One more time. Witness protection. Okay. On your mark, Get set. Wallaby.
Go here.
Okay. Oh, Nathan?
I'm waiting for Godot.
Yes.
Waiting for Godot.
Godot.
Excuse me.
Hanson.
Waving through a window.
Waving through a window.
Where's Fail? There you go.
What's it called?
Armstrong.
What a Wonderful World.
Yes. Run.
Walk on the Wall.
Sir. Yes.
Yes.
And then the other one. Gosh. Oh.
I don't remember that. Yeah. It,
Wish upon wish.
When you wish upon a star.
Wish.
Uh-huh. Wish I were here.
Yes.
It's next to normal.
Stop.
Oh, all right, you have 12 seconds left.
Oh, okay.
Time,
well, let's
for
do,
a
let's
song.
Do a quick number.
Time for a song, yes.
Chris Sieber.
Five, six,
five.
Oh, we're out of
time. No, we have all the time to left.
I'll get these ready.
Don't let us down.
Out of time.
Okay, so we're going to do a song that's here.
Actually, Ryan, why don't you and I read some notes?
Where did we leave off? All right, roll my last time because I couldn't bring
Oh, what am I doing? Where did we leave off? Ryan, do you have any idea?
Things are flying away. Are they important?
Okay. Actually, can you put them all, Julia? Julia Marty's going to be our word mistress here. Just put all those in the bowl. Okay, thank you. All right. So where did we leave off, Ryan? Let's see. And remember, of course, donate at starsinthehouse.com. They're never going to hear us. Where did we leave off? Do you have any idea?
Okay.
I know.
It's a city. Actually, you know what? You got to just take the book. This is where you just say,
now I know where I'm going. No more doubt or fear. I'm on my way. Because I found you just in time. Something like that.
I don't know. Are we going?
What happened when we answered the piano?
Oh, we have to go. Am I singing?
I just figured you might as well Wi-Fi it, right? You got it. So where did we go?
Okay.
We did Jocelyn, right?
Yep.
I don't think we've done.
Okay, so why don't you start there? Number 8.
All right. Hi, Seth and James. Thank you for the game night. And Ryan, thank you for the match. Sith Core fam for the win.
Yes.
David from Florida, $50.
Keep going.
Donating tonight in honor of Linda's birthday. Happy birthday, Linda. So glad to have everyone back together for game night. Cheryl from Florida, $31.
Okay. Those are notes. Oh, here we go. I love watching Stars in the House. I should be doing my lesson plans, but I'm more interested in this game night. Shout out to Matt Doyle. Matt Doyle, where
he's
are you?
Downstairs.
Oh, he's downstairs.
Oh, what's happening
all right.
downstairs?
I took my mom to see company and we enjoyed it. We have never laughed so hard during one of the songs. I feel terrible for forgetting the name, but it was the scene where everyone was popping out of different parts of the kitchen, like the oven, refrigerator, cabinets. So funny. Also, congrats on your Tony. You so deserved it. Teresa from New York, $10. Here we go. Oh, perfect.
Getting married today?
I guess so. Ryan, of course. Yeah. So here we go. This is...
Hoping Ryan can read this live. So happy to donate in celebration of the Dear Stars in the House friends and family gathered tonight on our screens and behind the scenes. Absence makes the heart grow fonder, and my heart is overflowing with love. Please come again soon. I need my medical updates and Broadway buzz. Thank you to our Ryan, who so perfectly represents my beloved Sith Corps fam. The kindest, most inclusive, supportive fan fam in the world. Jacqueline from New York, $25. Thank you, Jacqueline.
Yes, $50 toward the matching donation for the return of game night. Also, Julia, you were wonderful in the Manhattan Theater Club Wild Party. Absolutely. You were Deborah from Brooklyn.
Thank you. I appreciate you in Brooklyn. BK.
That's and the last for right now. Thanks everyone for all you do. Shout out to Ryan.
From Kara and Eric, $51. That would most likely be Kara and Eric. Up in Fargo, North Dakota.
Amazing.
Kara is my vocal coach.
Amazing.
From
yes.
Many, many years ago and today.
Wow.
Well,
wow.
Seth, are you ready down there? Yeah. All right, Ryan, you should go down there and see it live. We're going to go down there. All right, Seth.
We are?
Well, they are.
Are we going to see
it? Is this a good spot? I don't know. Am I looking at that camera?
I can see you on the monitor. You look great.
Oh, okay.
That's hi, well. Ryan. Don't fall down the stairs.
Oh, hi.
I'm scrolling. Yes. James, are we live? I guess. Jimmy, are we live?
Oh, hi.
So
hi.
This is Christopher's song from Company, for which you did or did not win a Tony.
I did not even get an honor. It's fine.
But Matt did, and that's why Matt's turning my pages. Okay.
Now, I just want to say something about the song. Yes. Whenever you hear it, like on any cast recording, it sounds sad. And it's not a sad song to me, and it wasn't. And I talked to Marianne Elliott, our director, and I actually talked to Steve about it. And
Steve Sondheim.
And I think I always thought it was a funny song, because if you like, you're in a relationship,
this speaks
to you, because if you, especially if you're married or in a long-term relationship, you get everything that Harry is saying. So I think it's a funny song.
I agree.
It's not sad at all.
I wouldn't say it's funny. I would say that it's not sad.
It's not sad, but it sounds sad.
Why? Because it's...
Well...
This guy keep doing that.
Isn't that fun?
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Oh, then someone's upstage and
leaving. Oh, here comes Andrea Martin.
Andrea Martin.
And James.
Well, I was told the sound is very low.
So oh,
it is?
How's that? That sound better? You're always sorry. You're always grateful. You're always wondering what might have been. Then she walks in. And still you're sorry. And still you're grateful, and still you wonder, and still you doubt, and she goes out. Everything's different, nothing's changed, only maybe slightly rearranged. You're sorry, grateful, regretful, happy. Why look for answers where none occur? You always are what you always were, which has nothing to do with, all to do with her. Sorry, you're always grateful. You hold her thinking, I'm not alone. You're still alone. You don't love for her, you do live with her. You're scared she's starting to drift away, and scared she'll stay. Good times get better, bad get worse. Wait, I think I meant that in reverse. You're sorry, grateful, regretful, happy. Why look for answers where none occur? You'll always be what you always were, which has nothing to do with, all to do with her. You'll always be what you always were, which has nothing to do with, all to do with her. Nothing to do with, all to do with her. Thanks, guy. Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
I still remember. It's been a while.
Been yes, a while. Chris Sieber.
Thank you. For Ryan, because he donated.
Hey, Ryan. Hey. Thank you so much.
All right, they're going to come on up. All right, Chris, you got a shout out from London. Lucy Brown, it's 2 a.m. here in London. I'm full on sobbing. All right. Bravo. Beautiful. Yes, I agree. All right, we have this amazing donation that came in. I'm going to read it right now. Hi, James, Seth, and gang. So happy for game night and all the love in your home. Makes my heart smile. Love when I get an alert that there's a show happening. Please keep singing and smiling. Hugs from Indiana, Mike. P.S. Back to school, Seth, update. But hold on before you do that. $257 from Mike in Indiana.
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Ryan Rosenberg, I hope you're ready to pony up to the fund because I think that the $1,000 is being made today.
Yeah.
That's amazing. All right. Thank you so much. Okay.
Thank you.
So
in the charades round.
So now it's charades.
No. I might have to leave.
No, you don't, Andrea.
Well, Julia Murney is the understudy. I guess if Andrea really does need to leave, but. I don't
she
think
says
so.
It every time. It's I'm, not true.
Thank
that
you,
is true. Yeah.
She's a goddess and a queen.
You gotta go.
You tell me what if I'm supposed to do anything, or I'll just sit here and look.
Yeah, yeah, well, yes. Well, of course. Okay, everyone, back on the couch. Yeah. You're on the couch. We're
I hear wait, that all the time. Why does everybody keep saying that?
Matt's trying to play.
Matt's downstairs.
Oh, it's all true.
Yeah. Printer technician.
Oh yeah. Wow! Joe our printer wasn't working.
Yeah.
Someone asked why where the posters were. So here's what happened: the posters. I mean,
oh,
I got it.
Oh, I see.
Well, actually, just do a close up of this. It's just like sometimes.
But she's kind and she helped me.
Andrea,
oh, sorry.
Sorry.
You know this is still happening.
I can't compete.
We thought we were on a break. Sorry.
Yeah, there's no commercials.
Okay. Oh.
Wait a minute,
and
so
we're back.
Unless you're doing another spot for the cookies.
Oh, sure. Hey, the van cookies.
No, but here's what happened. Someone said, where are the posters are you going to have with the flea market? No. What happened was, basically, Seth and I were gone for basically a month, and we didn't have the dehumidifier downstairs, and so mold grew behind some of the posters. It's on that wall.
Good.
Well, those posters are the ones that survived. But the other ones are going to be up by Julia's concert on Sunday, so that's why that wall is blank. Gotta have a dehumidifier.
Matt Doyle just fixed the paper jam. There was
Matt
actually
Doyle,
paper jammed.
None of us got it.
What did Matt Doyle do?
He just
he fixed
paper
up printer.
For the last 3 hours, he did there was no paper jam. There was no paper. He just came up with a
piece of
paper.
Got
a new sponsorship up.
He's downstairs fixing up printer. There he is, right there.
Bravo! You're a technical and you're a musical comedy star.
I build computers, actually.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I do. Yeah. Does anybody want a gaming PC?
Wait, that's amazing.
Well, I think 12 seconds left.
Musical comedy.
For charades, you're going to do that?
Yeah, well, that's it. So, Seth, you want to time us? Or Ryan, why don't you time us for 12 seconds?
We might need to stand for this. Yes.
Well, go ahead and speak this. Yeah, yeah.
They don't get the part.
Okay.
But that's amazing. That is amazing to have that kind of skill.
Isn't it? 12 seconds. Yes, 12 seconds. Steve, Andrea,
yeah.
I'm going to do my best for charades. Podcast charades. Oh, Julia, you're she's got to pee. All right, ready?
And go.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Wait, Wolverine.
Thank you. That was bad.
Sure was.
Yes. Oh.
Wallaby.
Yes.
Time.
All right. Two.
Yeah. Yeah. We'll take it.
We took a full minute to get two. You did it in 12 seconds.
Yeah. Wow. Yeah, what's going on?
Matt Doyle, are you both for sure?
Sure.
Is that right, Seth? Yeah.
These are Levan cookies, and I want Levan to sponsor us. Okay, go.
What's going on?
Okay.
You want to be part of it all?
Okay.
Okay, ready, team?
Go ahead. Matt, it's charades. You can't sit with your legs crossed.
Wait, what am I doing?
Charades. Charade. You can't sit with your legs crossed.
Okay.
Okay, you never know.
You never know.
All right, I'm so scared.
All right.
I just can't.
Andrea,
yeah.
Ready?
What's going on now?
They're doing charades.
Okay.
What's going on now? We're playing a game like we've been doing for 2 hours.
I thought it was
okay.
A lunch.
Tell me when.
Ready, set, go.
Winter.
That's funny.
Wow, a little mask girl? There's a lot of acting going on.
Wrestling.
How many words, by the way? Two words. A very organized person who's opening a
window box.
Window box. She's got her tulips. Oh,
wait.
Wonder Woman
and Mary Martin.
Peter Pan. Two words.
Willy Wonka.
Wow. Why was she? Oh, devastation.
No.
My childhood.
Yes, you can pass.
Yes, you pass. Okay.
You're going to pass.
Two words. Singer that has big ears.
Time.
White rabbit.
You know what?
It's the only thing I've contributed all night. You better let it count.
Yes, it counts.
That was really good.
Thank you.
That was very good.
Thanks, guys.
Chris?
Yeah. Me.
Yes, yeah. Sieber.
I might need my whole
thing. Oh, cool. Let me get out.
Yes,
that was really good.
Thank you so much.
Someone just tell me if I'm supposed to do something.
Well, you can guess on both teams.
You can guess on both teams. You're
wonderful.
So, you're a trans.
I think this is Bella. No, line.
Oh, does that go back in?
Oh, yeah, you're going to have to pass.
All right. Seth, are you timing us?
Oh, I have to.
That's all right. I'll time it.
No, I'm going to pull it every morning.
One, ready, set, go.
Shopping Walmart.
Oh, that's good. Excellent.
Someone support, but no
guesser. Throwing up.
The Weevil Wobble.
Weevil's Wobble, they don't fall
down. They don't fall down. Yeah. I know Weevil Wobble.
You're an elevator? Swing.
How many words, girl?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh my God.
Good God.
Pass on that.
Pass
it.
Oh, Jesus Christ is wrong.
What's that buzz? Tell me what's happening.
Oh, it's happening. I'm just kidding. Wonder Woman. Love the
sex. Westworld. What?
Westworld.
What?
Westworld. Robot.
Martians. Westworld.
Oh my God, also the robot was so good. Infuriatingly good. Okay, is it Dr. Pinch's turn?
No.
Where are we putting the others? Where are we putting these?
They're not.
Chris, that was excellent.
That was excellent.
And you didn't
allow it. Should
we sign these for the
very good.
Yes.
Ready?
You can stand up for your race. What are these lazy people?
It's like cake. You don't always need to.
You need full body. I learned from Uta Hagen.
All right. Ready, set, and go.
How many words?
When you wish upon a star.
Okay, we could say good. Song.
Yes, Julia.
That's good.
Julia, excellent.
Very impressive.
One word. I also heard you say one word.
It's okay.
Winter. Wolverine.
Wicked.
No. Wallaby.
Wolverine?
The first thing you did, keep doing that.
Phew.
Werewolf?
He's doing it right.
Cat. Wildcat.
Oh.
Hey.
Why did you say musical?
What's
five words. What's love got to do with it? Four words. Where is love? It's a song. Four words. Where the boys are.
Yes.
Wish.
When you wish upon a star. Wish you were here. Next to normal. Wish I were here.
Okay,
wish
time.
Time, good.
Wow, excellent.
Wait, are there
Murneys
in here?
No Murneys.
Wow.
I wanted Murneys. James said no, I wanted Murneys.
What's a Murney again?
What's a Murney? That's right.
But she didn't know that it was themed with a letter.
I didn't know the letter.
Put in six random words.
Stop it.
So you just got one, you're like, Beelzebub. Like,
So they were giving 2 points if you got
it. It was amazing. You got 2 points if you guessed it because it was so out of the blue.
ratting him out.
Oh, it's going to be great.
I'm going to just start
so
off by saying,
I know.
I'm sorry.
You're
she won't.
You say that all
no,
the time.
No, I'm not.
With you.
No.
No, you got it. All right, then get it. Then get it.
Okay, Andrea Martin's going to give these clues. Are you ready, dear?
You know what? I'm going to tell you something.
What are you going to tell me?
You push me so far. All
right. On your mark.
I'm here. Are you timing something?
Oh, I was just saying.
I know. It's like so hot. On your mark.
More words?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll let you talk. On your mark.
Penis.
You're amazing. Go.
We.
Men.
Men. We.
Pete.
We.
Men.
More words.
It's a song, right?
Song. Yeah.
And what is she pointing to?
Women.
No,
oh
she's pointing to.
What are you guys?
Man,
we're
wrestlers.
What is that?
It's fantastic. There's too much talking. I'm confused. I'm talking.
All right. Well, you know what? No kidding.
Two words.
A bird.
Whistle.
Wob.
Bird.
Top.
Words.
Words. Wordle. Oh. Words
fail.
Words fail.
Words fail.
Three words. Woman in love.
Woman in love.
Four words.
Wild.
Where do I go?
Oh, follow the river.
Time is up.
Well, good. You rallied.
That wasn't bad.
No,
it was great. Okay. First, that was ridiculous.
That was so obvious, Andrea. We all guessed it. Our team guessed it.
Wow, well, congrats.
I'm here.
Amanda doesn't need a W, so I was confused.
What are all of you?
It's four words,
four
and it's a song.
Now,
whistles?
Werewolves. What are you?
Mysterious.
She's still on it.
Before you were a man,
Wilson
were you?
Cruises.
Before you were a man.
Before you were a man, when you were a teenager.
Like that.
A wrestler.
No, it's four words. And it's a song by Connie Francis.
Oh,
where the boys are.
Well, why don't you
know? Hello.
Okay, poor Dr. Kins having an anxiety attack because we're delaying his
charades. I wish I had a bigger block.
I went to game night and all I got was his lousy beta block.
All I did was pass out. Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Give Dr. Kins an
answer. Ready, set, go.
How many words? Where the boards are.
Yes!
Yes! Yes, please!
Exactly, we're going to do this. Two words. It's a play? TV show, maybe? Window box. No. Oh, Wyoming.
Walla Washington.
Wow.
Hannah's impressed. She's nodding behind the camera.
Wicked Witch of the West.
Pointing. How many words?
Oh, a Willy Wonka.
Oh, God. That old chestnut.
Yeah.
Wildcat. Meow. Wonder Woman. Wait, something on TV that goes, how many words? Oh, Wendy Williams.
Wow.
How you doing?
That's good.
It's hilarious. TV
show. Two words.
Will and Grace.
Oh, great.
Oh, great.
You could have said I was a guest star on episode of Wicked Witch of the West, and that's called sound. That is
time.
Dr. King,
she did it.
She did it. You got added.
All right.
There you go.
Is that paying more attention
six
to us?
Great.
Yes, I'm reading the chat. I love the chat.
I know, I love
it. Paul Castree, oh, this will be good.
Paul Castree, now do not do your shutdown.
Why is this so
big?
He just got
big. Check the printer for errors.
Check the printer for errors. No, they always say that.
It's
not true.
Okay.
All right, ready?
No.
Wait, Paul Castree's going.
I got it. Sorry.
Good time.
Yes. He's going to let me go out.
Do you
want
to go out?
I'm here to.
Wow, okay.
You need to go out?
Wait. Oh, am
I
going? I
got it.
Yeah. You need to go out?
TV show.
Sad.
Sad.
Loser. Oh, Willie Garson.
Oh, God.
Wicked Witch of the West.
Hey.
Good.
She did it.
Better with sound.
singer.
Oh, Chris McKay song.
What? Where's the late night?
Where's the
late night?
Okay.
Okay.
Opera. Three words.
What's love got to do with it?
That's terrible. Oh God.
West
walking.
West
Wild
West.
West.
Walk in the Wild Side.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Right.
Yes. Oh my God. writing. Thinking. Oh,
words.
Poetry.
Words.
Yes. Wordle.
Very good.
Time. That was good.
That was good.
Is it getting harder, right?
Is it my turn?
I think so.
Wow.
One, two,
eight.
Oh,
that's
good.
That's
falling.
That's
why
you
think it's falling.
Yeah, we got six.
Six is respectable.
Six is very respectable.
Okay,
Andrea was very locked in.
Ready?
Yeah,
I don't know, I'm nervous.
All right, ready? Set. Go.
Yeah.
United States, Wyoming, Washington, D.C.
Yes, by solo energy, but yes. Washington, D.C. Okay, very good.
Three words.
Madam Butterfly.
Waving through a window.
Never been said.
What is protection?
Yes!
Oh, that's so
good.
Oh,
that's good.
How?
Oh, that
one word.
What? On earth is happening.
Wrestling!
Yes!
Song.
Whistle work.
Song.
Waving to the window.
What are we doing?
Flash Peter Pan.
Forward. Song.
Time. Wow, you got six.
That's
very
good. Who's
that? Wow.
Very good.
What's that?
My favorite moment of
the last one
was
Madam Butterfly. Who guessed that?
Doesn't it tell you? It's never
on a team.
And not on a team. So it works on three levels.
Poor little bagel.
What did you say?
Madam Butterfly.
Is that Andrew Martin's up? No.
No, please.
I got dirty. Who's going?
I guess I am.
Okay, everybody. On your mark, get set, gazo.
Oh.
Forward.
Song.
A song.
World. What a wonderful world.
Yes.
That's good. two words. halfway.
TV show.
It's
with
wine.
Steven Ray.
Yes.
Oh wow.
Two words.
World. Second word.
World.
Wordle.
Yes.
Okay.
Wow.
Three words.
Song.
Where is love?
Yes.
I think it's.
Three words.
Walk on the Wild Side.
Wild West World.
What is it?
Wild West. One
word. Wyoming.
Yes, thank you.
Three words.
I'm never sure.
It's a musical.
Wild Play.
Waiting for Godot.
Very good, James.
Yes.
I would panic on that one. I would have been like,
Make the lane invitation.
One
left. Well, we got to give it to Ryan. In honor, Ryan gets a 4 minute for this one. Okay, we all ready? James, we're going to time you and Ryan a 4 minute for this.
I would hope not. He's not going to. I know what it is.
Is this bagel shit?
I will give.
Can you give bagel some food, James?
Yes.
There is food.
One's Mandy's, one's bagel.
I know Mandy's in bagel dish.
Yeah, I can bring you guys.
The people upstairs is what I get.
Like, we don't have people upstairs. Okay, are we all ready? On your mark, get set, Ryan.
Okay.
Willy Wonka.
Okay,
so who's the winner of the What the Win?
We are. Let's just say we won by a lot.
Yeah, they won by a lot.
Well, I don't know how many our team got.
What did you win by?
But before then, it was 72 to 61, and you got one, so now you have 62, and we have like 80 or something like that.
Matt and I don't think that's true.
Oh, really? Why don't you go to the
go to replay.
Wrestling 80 to 59.
What happened? We were so quiet.
And we're doing a live stream.
Take that off the damn screen.
Let's go back to the replay. I gotta keep this. I'm dealing with Seth thinking that I'm cheating.
You are cheating. Because Sieber, come read the summation.
Oh, okay.
Chicken
in every
floor. I don't need your sass.
Food on every floor.
Okay, here we go.
Chris
Sieber.
Old person, which one?
Great job at
charades. Great job at charades, everyone.
Here we go.
Saw Company and March and loved the production, especially Matt and Christopher. Thanks. Thanks, Seth and James, for the continued fun. Ruth Ann from Vermont, go fight in Vermont. Where you most definitely need a dehumidifier,
yeah.
$25.
Thank you.
Let's get to Ryan. Hey. Hey, Ryan. Hi, honey. So happy you are there having fun. Love you, Jolie. $25. Thank you, Jolie.
Nice. Thank you.
That's nice.
I think that's
okay, so we have one more live performance coming up because we got to match that 1,000 bucks donation. Matt, fix my printer. So I'm hoping the printer's going to work.
Okay.
And then I'm going to come up and show one more clip.
Oh, we're going to do one more clip. Okay. Yeah. In the meantime.
You guys talk.
Well, we didn't actually. Oh, Matt Doyle's going downstairs, of course, to see. Okay. What we did not, we're going to talk about. Yesterday was National Voter Registration Day. If you're just joining us, God help you, number one. But I literally forgot to click begin broadcast. So we didn't start until 8:22. And so there were a lot of things that we said that didn't go on. And I think one of them was yesterday was National Voter Registration Day. And that is super important. So if you haven't registered a voter, if you're not sure about your voter registration, go to When We All Vote. They will lead you to the right place so you can register to vote. Seth and I are going to be hosting, I'm sure with a lot of people in this room and other past guests, a vote-a-thon on Election Day, November 8th, all day long. We're going to have live singing. We may even throw in a game of salad bowl or two or three and talk to voters around the country in conjunction with When We All Vote. So look for that. And so that is what I think needed to be said, that was said when we thought we were broadcasting. Seth Rudetsky, are you ready? Oh, and Hadestown. Thanks, Dr. Ken. So Seth and I did not see Hadestown the first go round, basically like pre-pandemic, and we didn't catch it with Andre DeShields, but we've been out of the city a lot. But we were here with Lilias White's first night. Hold on, you're upstaging me talking about Lilias White. Lilias White's first night in Hadestown was extraordinary. And if you haven't seen it, or if you saw it before, you got to see it with Lilias. So Lilias is such a superstar. And yes, sir. Okay. I have a feeling Matt Doyle kind of failed on the printing. Everyone thinks that they fixed the damn printer. I thought it, Hannah thought it, and Matt Doyle thought it. Anyway, Lilias came out on stage just owning it as a star would. And she just tore it up. She sounds great. She looks great. She is such a commanding. She got a 4-minute standing ovation at the beginning before a word came out of her mouth. And Seth took some pictures. I'm so afraid that the ushers were going to come and grab his phone, but he took those pictures during the curtain call at the end. And you have to go see Lilias White in Hadestown. Seth, how are we doing here?
All right. Everyone's talking. Will anybody help me scroll?
What do you need?
He needs some scrolling here. And whether we said it or not before, whether you caught it, we are going to be doing the flea market this Sunday. Broadway Cares, Equity Fights AIDS, their annual flea market. And we're going to be in Schubert Alley. So if you're in New York, or if you can be in New York, we're going to have a Stars in the House table right there. And Chris Sieber is going to be the one of the grand marshals of, I guess that's what they're called, co-auctioneer of the flea market. I think Andrea Martin may be sneaking out. So why don't we just, let's see what Andrea's saying. It's always good.
What's wrong?
Are you leaving?
Well, I was going to try to leave quietly.
You know what? In this environment, in this apartment,
thank you so much for being here tonight. And we hope you had as much fun as we did.
Yes. Andrea Martin is actually going to be my date next week for the gala for the International Rescue Committee. We love International Rescue Committee and everything they've done. That's we did that at the end of March here with your daughter-in-law.
My daughter-in-law, yeah.
Yes, and so we're going to go to the gala because we love the work that they're doing for the world, basically. Yeah. All right, Andrea, love you. Bye. Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, sweetie.
Okay.
Bye.
All right, Seth, are you ready?
So lovely to meet you.
All right, I think they're ready. We're going to go down.
Hi.
Hi, Matt.
We're on. We're here. We're live. I think I might have just fixed the printer, but we don't know yet.
I'm going to try to print
In the meanwhile. So earlier, Seth and I were talking about a favorite moment that happened in Sweeney Todd.
Yes,
when I thought we were on the air.
And Julie did not hear it, so please tell it again.
But Norm told you this story?
Norm told me the story, and he does actually an amazing version of it.
Okay, well, my version is, so Sweeney was in this really, really small production. There you are. And it was in a 500 square foot, like, theater. We did it in a pie shop that we built, and we built it off-Broadway with the Barrow Street Theater. And in this production, I was standing on a table, and I was singing The End of Joanna, Part 2. And I sing the last note, Joanna, and I go down onto the table, and it's very, very, very quiet, and somebody much closer than we are now, about that close, somebody just goes, in the dead silence, "You're amazing." And it just echoed throughout the entire space, and everyone in the cast, just the shoulders started going, and everyone just lost it. Just Joanna, "You're amazing." And it was right on the vocal fry.
And by the way, it's the same, we're not going to say who, but there is someone that I've worked with, and so is Matt, that has the same speaking voice. Can you tell me what she said to you in that rehearsal that one time?
We got Annalie.
Okay, so that way, by the way, my printer's not in an error state.
Clearly.
Yeah.
She's in an error state.
Yeah, it says the photo tray is blocked. I think you broke your printer.
Okay, fine, though, but I need to go to Chrome and open up that song again. Hold, please.
There you go. All right.
So this is just a Stephen Schwartz song, I believe.
Just a Stephen Schwartz, Alan Menken song. And I just did an Alan Menken show in Chicago with the Chicago Symphony. And I really like this song. So we're gonna do it. It's out there from Hunchback of Notre Dame. Safe behind these windows and these parapets of stone, gazing at the people down below me. All my life I've watched them as I hide up here alone, hungry for the histories they show me. All my life I've memorized their faces, knowing them as they will never know me. All my life I've wondered how it feels to pass the day, not above them, but part of them. And out there, in the sun, give me one day out there. All I ask is one to hold forever out there, where they all live on. Oh, where would I give what I dare just to live one day out there. Out there among the millers and the weavers and their wives, through the roofs and gables I can see them. Every day they shout and scorn and go about their lives, heedless of the gift it is to be them. If I was in their skin, I'd treasure out there, living by the Seine. Taste the morning out there like ordinary men who freely walk about there just one day, and then I swear I'll be content with my share. Won't resent, won't despair, old and bent, I won't care. I'll have spent one day out there. There we go. Should I do, right. should
hey,
I have done that?
Yes, James.
We've got another great donation before you show the last clip. Happy to see Stars in the House back for game night. You all are amazing. Congratulations to Matt Doyle on the Tony and showing off his IT skills. Well, we'll just say congratulations on the Tony because the printer did not get fixed. Love Matt and Christopher and company. Thanks for a fun night. Steven, $103.
Hey, thanks, Steven.
Yes. Okay, Seth, you want to come over here and close out?
Come upstairs, kids.
All right. Because let's not forget what's on Sunday besides the flea market.
So we got my live concert with Julia Murney this Sunday, 8 p.m. Eastern. And Julia just had the nerve to praise Matt Doyle for not breathing before the last note. How do I get rid of that?
There you go.
So this is the true praise. This is Julia Murney not breathing also and sounding amazing. A 1, 2, 3, listen to this amazingness.
A feeling deep in your soul. A person who needs people.
Belt like that if you got the kids.
She got to make out with Peter Gallagher. All right, so don't forget, it's this Sunday. You get tickets at the Seth Concert Series.
And we're doing another, we're actually doing an event that's not Stars in the House that you'll talk about on your social channels because it is not a nonpartisan event, but we're doing it with Javier Munoz. And that's a week from today. But it'll be on your social channels, it'll be on Javi's, and there will be other channels that'll be talked about.
Right.
That's next week. But then we're going to do Stars in the House, I think, before our transatlantic cruise.
Yes.
So we'll do one.
Another game night. If you want to be in it, you can only, like Ryan did, you don't need the salad bowl, just the cashola. Ryan, how was, what's the final verdict? Did you enjoy yourself, dear?
Absolutely.
All right.
See?
Excellent.
And Hannah did our camera work for the
yes.
first
time. Thank you, Hannah.
And of course, Dr. Kent's going to close with a quick proctology exam. So, Hannah, if you will.
And we go to credits. All right. Or you could actually go ahead and do the proctology. We're off the air now.
All right.
Except for audio. There you go.
Hannah, you want some food? We got some lunch.